All right, we're at the brand new U.S. Bank Stadium in downtown Minneapolis, right?
Yeah. Downtown Minneapolis.
Yeah, and I think it's officially opening or something in 3 days.
2 days, no.
It's just after midnight. Yeah, 2 days from now. So the Minnesota Vikings will be playing here. It's not even open yet. That's like the newest.
Yeah, I think they're playing at the University Stadium right now.
Yeah, that's where they've been playing.
I mean, if the other one got demolished 4 years ago, it did pretty well in 4 years too.
Yeah, the other one was right here
to build this
before
up.
That. Yeah, not bad.
Yeah, the only thing I know is that I saw a Hyundai dealership inside.
I think it was technically completed a month ago? Is that right?
Yeah,
a couple weeks
so,
ago? Yeah, 1 month ago.
The final licks of paint.
Pretty
still
new.
Still got to illuminate the BAN.
Yeah, I'm missing a couple letters there, but let it slide for now. They still got a couple days.